My current favorite book really is about a collection of two people, of Yves Saint Laurent and Pierre Berger. And it was a book showing all their homes of what they collected, because it's very much the kind of things that I personally like to collect, and to see someone's life in what they own and what they've searched for is kind of an important journey, like it is for me. For me, two very important buildings, I think. One, I've always loved the Chrysler building in New York, because I was always fascinated by the top floor. I love skyscrapers, because it's very Art Deco and very, very elegant. And as a contemporary building, I think one of the most interesting new buildings I have loved is the Aquatic Center of Zaha Hadid that she built in London for the Olympics. I think it's always the project I'm working on currently at the day. I mean, I work on a few projects at the same time. I very much enjoyed an apartment I've just finished in London, which we call it the 50 Shades of Grey apartment, because it has so many different shades of grey. And but it's been a very, very wonderful experience playing with, experimenting with shades of colour and with textures. And like most of my projects, most of the pieces were especially made for the apartment.